I hope you all guys are well. Okay, so in this tutorial I am going to teach you how you can remove background from your images. Okay, so I have two methods actually. In the first method I am going to show you how you can remove background image from using Adobe Photoshop, and the second image or the second way is a very simple, you don't need Adobe Photoshop for that. Okay, so let's start with the first method. Here I have taken the image of a sun. I have randomly picked it from Google. It can be any image. Okay, so what you have to do is, first of all you have to make sure there is no lock button. If there is a lock button in the image, you have to just double click it and it will be removed. Okay, so then you have to select this option and you have to click on all the areas that you want to remove. For example, I want to remove all the blue area, so here I go. Okay, to continue you have to press shift button and then you have to click all the area that you want to remove. Okay, now I am going to press the delete button. As you can see, the area that was not selected is still with the image, but if you want, you want better image, you can click on those sides as well and you can just delete them to make a perfect picture. Alright, I am okay with it and here you are done. Okay, so what you can further do is, if you want, you can use this transparent image in any of your other picture. For example, let's suppose I want the same image in this banner. So what I am going to do is, I am going to press this button. I will press Ctrl and drag the image over the banner. Okay, now I will close this screen and you can see I can replace it here or anywhere, wherever I want. So this was the first method and the easiest one if you want to use using your Adobe Photoshop. Okay, let's move on to the second option, which is using this link, remove.bg. Okay, let's select any random image. For example, I am going to select the image of a cricketer. You have to just upload an image and it will automatically remove the background. So you can see it will hardly take 5 seconds or 10 seconds, but you can't edit it further. Like in the Photoshop we had the option to make it more better, we can change the color or size. So in this we might have limitations, we can't do further changes. Okay, so as promised, I mentioned initially that I am going to show you how you can earn money using this specific skill. This is not a rocket science, as you see it can be done in hardly 5 minutes. Okay, so how you can earn money using specific this skill. Okay, let's move on to few traditional and non-traditional marketplaces, freelance marketplaces. Okay, let's start with the simple one, fiverr.com. okay, here you can search background remove. Okay, so here you can see people are offering a simple gig. I will remove background, do retouch for your product for $5. You can charge more, like you can offer 2 images for $5 initially to start to attract clients. And here you can see I will Photoshop remove background crop, resize it 24 hours. So you can make engaging title, descriptions and offer the same service. You know, it is not a rocket science, it's a very simple method. You can, there are so many people offering the same service. You can charge more amount as well, like he is charging $30, he is charging $5 and so on. The same goes with the other sites. For example, if you are active on Upwork, people might here search for these services. Okay, so I want graphic designing, design creative. Okay, so it's a simple graphic designing. Okay, they ask so many questions. Asking for each and everything, and we don't have much time. Okay, so you can just make an account here, and sorry, I think I was selecting different method. So background images, sorry. Okay, so here you can see people are also offering the same service, and the difference between Fiverr and Upwork is that on Fiverr you can offer your services to the clients, and whenever they want any service they search for it and then select from your gigs. But in the Upwork, clients post their projects and you have to bid on their projects. The same goes for people per hour. You can make account here and start offering the same services to the clients. So guys, you can see you can earn using this method while working as a freelancer. You can do it along with your job and earn a good amount. I hope you liked it, and if you have any questions you can mention in comments. Take care, thank you.